I didn't have any weapons. I wasn't looting or anything. You know, I was just out with my boyfriend, and we was just riding around and just, you know, respecting Mike Brown.
Dornella Connor just lost her left eye and is now partially blind in her right eye, and she says the police are to blame. The St. Louis woman's picture and story has spread through social media, but for the first time, she's ready to talk about what happened to her shortly after the grand jury announcement was made in the death of Michael Brown. News 4's Brittany Noble Jones talked with police and the victim to figure out how it all happened.
There's hardly anyone on the parking lot now, but early Tuesday morning, police say this parking lot was full. Police say once they got here, a man tried to drive his car at them. Police say they were forced to use a weapon, but the only person that was injured, I'm told, is a pregnant woman.
Dornella Connors is blind in her left eye now and can hardly see out of her right eye. Tuesday morning, she and her boyfriend, DeAngelis Lee, stopped at this gas station in the 10,000 block of Newhouse Ferry. She says as they drove off, multiple police showed up.
Pulled up towards the parking lot while we was coming up towards the street. When my boyfriend, DeAngelis, was trying to get away, they blocked us from the side and the back.
Connor says her boyfriend was trying to drive around county police, but police say Lee drove towards them. They also say the officer, fearing his own safety, used his less lethal beanbag round, striking the front passenger window, causing it to shatter. Connor went to another police officer who helped her get medical attention.
I'm very upset and very disappointed with the tactics that they used on trying to gain control of the situation that was going on. I understand they have a tough job. I understand that it was chaos, but there was no reason to fire upon an innocent person that's sitting in a vehicle. How can a pregnant person in a car in a seatbelt be causing chaos?
Police say Lee drove off. But according to police, he wasn't the only one causing trouble. 16 people were arrested on the lot, and police say they still don't know who's responsible for firing many gunshots there.
The behavior of other people gotten the consequence of my sister, which is unfair. I don't want this to be swept under the rug because of the behavior of other people. I understand that you guys are trying to be heard. We all are trying to be heard, and now that my sister can only see, literally only see one side of things, literally, and I really just want to have closure and justice for my sister and for well as for Mike.
Police say they issued a warrant for Lee's arrest and set a bond for $50,000. In North County, Brittany Noble Jones, News 4.